opinion China's Trojan train into Hong Kong. Yet Carrie Lam, the city's chief executive since July, seems eager to get a 1L2C bill passed by LegCo, especially now that the body is stacked with government supporters. The challenge she faces is how to violate the basic law without appearing to be. Read more following the link in the video description. Early China indicators signal that economy cooled in November. Confidence among China's sales managers and steel producers waned in November, matching the mood among international investors, while sentiment among small businesses improved, according to the earliest available indicators. Read more following the link in the video description. China's top bond fund says rout may worsen. It's been the worst month for China's local corporate notes in 2 years. And it might just be the start, as the nation's top bond fund manager says yield premiums could rise further in 2018. Read more following the link in the video description. China, ruthless campaign to evict Beijing's migrant workers condemned. More than 100 Chinese intellectuals and scholars have decried a ruthless campaign to evict thousands of migrant workers from Beijing. Read more following the link in the video description.